So I'm going to Ghana.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Here comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
To him.
Well, it's just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of set limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
But he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
No time to panic. You have to maintain focus on the sinister Finn Balor to have any chance in this match.
If you've got nervous butterflies, get rid of them now.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Despite growing in this business on separate continents, Finn Balor and Seth Rollins' career paths have mirrored one another in recent years.
Yeah, they both know the pain of relinquishing a title, though I think both of these men are well past their injuries and back stronger than before. They're in a different place and time. Let's see who is the best right now.
Into the pin attempt.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Oh, man.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Seth Rollins up the turnbuckles.
Up high.
Jumping Olympian attack. Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Falcon Arrow.
Seth Rollins might be one of the most unpredictable opponents you can face in WWE. Where do you even start against Rollins, Corey?
You're right, Cole. Rollins loves to keep everyone guessing. That's been his MO for a while now. Another thing Rollins loves is attention from his opponents, from the WWE Universe, from everybody. If you can catch Rollins when he turns his back to you, you should be able to attack.
And the pace is quick and courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Yeah, Seth's coming at Balor with plenty of intensity.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down, it's a time for fighting back.
Totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
From the top. Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
Here we go.
High risk cross body.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, just turn that around.
Setting up.
The champ taking their share of hits now. A jumping stop to the gut.
Gonna take a lot of strength to pull this off.
Suplex delivered.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Versatility from Rollins. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Returning to the ring now. He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Oh, knee right to the spine. He's going for it all.
taking flight.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Setting up!
Brain Buster! With a championship on the line! His arm shot on the mat before one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Kick right to the midsection.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Uh-oh. A small package driver.
What a shot.
Good night. Stomp it away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Catches the kick. Pele kick catches the side of the head. Right into the corner.
Balor in full control of his opponent. Setting up.
Almost through the turnbuckle. Could be another cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And the pin is broken by the champion.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Leg takedown. Crushing double stomp.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Look at this! Somersault plancha!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Finn's taking any opening he can get against Rollins.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. What's he open to find down there? Springboard knee strike. Ooh. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Let's go. We're going to see it.
Stop. Uh-oh. Things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. But where are they? Rollins might have got cut there.
And there's Balor managing to inflict additional damage.
In the back of Balor's mind, he has to be thinking about ending this.
The Kingslayer and Balor will not relent their attacks.
It is amazing. It's incredible that Seth and Finn are able to even stand Corey.
What a forearm.
impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
An impressive chain of moves from Balor.
Rollins took his eyes off his opponent for just a second now, and they're taking advantage against the Visionary.
No.
Somersault plunge up to the floor.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Lands an elbow.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Vicious. Man, this place is jumping. Boom, a forearm smack. Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Finn is reaching that other level. Up high. Tommy crossbody.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Lift off. Diving front drop kick. Balor has him in the drop zone. WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are critical. A lot of energy in the room.
Crushing double stomp.
Can leave you dazed.
Oh! Oh my goodness. There's the
jumping knee right to the face.
Oh man. He's got the answer for that one.
And Balor in full control here.
Driven down 1916. We could have a new champion.
Lands harder.
Headed to the top rope.
Flyer.
Oh no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taking a chance and it didn't pay.
Takedown. Went over the crossface. Got the crossface locked in.
A submission that immediately disorients the victim.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Thinking about a surfboard submission, no!
Oh my God,
surfboard leg breaker. Core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Ooh! Ooh! Kick finds it. Ooh!
Ah, kick! Nasty kick.
Balor setting up!
matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
It's locked in now.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
Vicious right forearm.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, elbow drop. Good lord!
Lots of attention being put on the.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Seth Rollins with a massive stomp.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Makes the cover.
And the champ retains.
But in the end, it's Seth Rollins who prevailed over Finn Balor.
For the fans.